Fed back on by Oshie. Carried back up by Eller. Walk back on for the pass across by Carlson. Finessing three is Ovechkin. Score! Alexander Ovechkin. And it's 2-1.
John Carlson makes the play. He jumps into the play, and then the beautiful shot fake by Alexander Ovechkin around Jay Bouwmeester. Watch this. There's Carlson. Dishes it. He's going to shoot it, right? Not so fast. Brings it, gets inside, and all in one motion. The quick release, I think, catches Binnington by surprise. But again, it's the quick release. Backhand, forehand, and let it go. And yeah, a little bit of a screen by Parayko as well.
And that's the respect you have for Ovechkin's shot, right? I mean, you see him wind up, you think he's going to blast it. And lo and behold, he shows that he's got some pretty darn good hands to get around Bouwmeester in that play.
Kuznetsov feeds it for Carlson up top. John Carlson this way for an Ovechkin rocket. He scores!
It all starts beautifully by the Caps. I mentioned in the open when during the first period, I wanted to see him move it from board to board. They do that. They spread out the aggressive penalty killing unit. And Alex Ovechkin, the one-timer, and what a shot it was. The thing about OV recently, he hasn't been getting pucks flat and he hasn't been getting him in the wheelhouse. This is flat and in the wheelhouse, and it's a scorcher from downtown above the top of the circle or at the top of the circle. And with a flick of the wrist on the slapper one-timer, the Caps take the lead here in the second.
And Locker, you and I were talking about that this morning, watching the morning skate, is how he hadn't been getting pucks clean because so many defensemen were getting in front of him. And that was a perfect pass by John Carlson.
Nicholas closes. Kuznetsov shuffles that pass to the side. Blocked off by Rene. It's Backstrom again. Carlson fakes. Ovechkin fires. He scores! An absolute rocket from number 8.
Oh, my good God. What a shot. That was definitely, as you mentioned, Joe, a rocket ship. It was launched off of the grade 8 stick. They shuffled. They moved their penalty-killing unit like they haven't been doing all season. Sisson's got caught way to the inside, and Alex more time than he's ever had in the first four games. Look at the two Preds get caught in the middle, the top guy and the second guy, and look at how much room Ovi has. And that's a howitzer far side. The Caps have a two-goal lead here in the second. What a shot, and the kiss-off of that goal by the grade 8.
Janmark met by Gouda. Centering pass clangs around. Wilson comes out of there. Ovechkin working through center on his backhand. He hits the empty cage. Alex Ovechkin.
Three chances for OV, and he's going to salt the win for the boys in white. This has been a hard-fought game. There was a delayed slash on that call. It'll be wiped out, and Alex Ovechkin will get credit for his 662nd goal. All four, as you mentioned, Joe, have come away from home. This is a huge win for this Caps team. Here's OV. Of course, he doesn't score on his forehand on an empty net. It's his backhand. With that big curve and all, he flutters it, and it bounces his way. It's 4-1 Caps.
Ovechkin moves to the middle. Around Belmar. They have it set. Ovechkin's one. Timer! Score!
Ovi pounded that one from long range. Ovi's on the board. It's 5-3 now through a maze of players in front of the net after the timeout. Ovi plays the top position. He's got a three-game goal-scoring streak. Here's Kuznetsov. Just puts it back to Ovi in the wheelhouse. There's the shot, the flex off the high guy, Belmar. And that change of direction works out just fine. Watch Belmar's stick. Right there, it looked like it got a piece of it, which made it roll and made it knuckle, and absolutely no chance for the goaltender. Right off the shaft of the stick. Notice how it changed directions in a hurry. 5-3.
Ovechkin turns, guides it back. Kempny fires, that goes wide. Michael Kempny. Watching here, Ovechkin fires and scores off the relay from Carlson. In and out of the net in a heartbeat.
Holy moly, what a shot and what a setup. You know, we talk about Carlson a lot. We talk now about Ovi, and we don't even recognize he passed John Beliveau last game in points.
sorry, who was that?
Yeah, 42nd all time. And this one, I just can't believe how fast he gets this off. Look at that shot. I mean, that is just amazing. You see the torque of that stick? You see the bend, the way it bends, and it just flies off its blade. Good luck, Corey. There's absolutely no goalie that's going to stop that baby. The Caps have a two-goal lead. And the Flames have tied it late in the second.
Zarnik, twice a 20-goal scorer at the American Hockey League level.
Not the biggest guy, Joe. You know, a mini-mite, 5'9".
Backstrom here. Ovechkin right back at you. Bullseye for the captain. It's 3-2.
That is a two-on-one that you want to watch and watch over again many a time. And it's the two guys hooking up with one another. And look at the fans in attendance here tonight with the Washington Capitals fans. They're loving it. That's exactly the response you want. The grade eight. What a snipe. Seventh goal of the season, 665 goals, and it took exactly 10 seconds off the faceoff. And it's Nick Backstrom to Alex Ovechkin. And fans, how many times have we seen that? No goalie's gonna stop that laser beam from his office on the one-timer. Beats the goaltender blocker's side. The Caps have their lead back.
Another multi-point game for the captain, who has points in eight straight. Ovechkin dummies it on through, all the way to Backstrom. Carlson, and then Siegenthaler, Richter, deflection, score! Alex Ovechkin!
Beautiful deflection, good puck move by the Caps. That's one thing you have to be aware of when you're playing the Caps. They are a strict, real tough strike team. They strike quickly, Joe, and they just snap it, and that's 47 seconds after Vrana ties it up. That next shift, everyone says, before a goal, after a goal, when you get a goal, the next shift's critical, and they just carry the momentum. It starts with a fancy play by Oshie. The puck is kept alive. Notice as they collapse, that's one thing the Oilers do. They collapse below the tops of the circles, goes down low. Alex lets it go all the way around, and Nick Backstrom, the conductor, as it goes side to side. And nice handiwork there by the Capitals captain. That's a thing of beauty right out of midair.
Alex Ovechkin, career goal number 666. Devilishly good out of the air. Vrana had this one wriggle off the hook. Jacob gets the puck, feeds it. Nice backside look. Score! Alex Ovechkin, top shelf.
What a play all around. I mean, they isolated on one side. Edmonton got puck watching. And all four guys on one side. I guess they don't realize that Ovi scores about 40% of his goals from his office. And that's just too much time for Alex Ovechkin to pick his spot. And I mentioned earlier in the first period, the book on the goaltender is his catching glove is not a strength. Right side of the screen, but it may be nobody's catching glove's gonna stop this anyways. That's in and out in a hurry. And look at everybody. You know, they're all swarming. That's swarm penalty killing. But someone's going to be open if you can move it laterally. And Alex Ovechkin makes him pay top shelf. I don't think there's another deserving call on that play overall.
Which they gave Wilson the additional cross check. Beautiful moves by Oshie. Right to the net. Score! Alex Ovechkin.
That's the response they needed. They were hyper and they were disappointed on the bench after the sequence of events on the power play. And now we're seeing the offense that we expected all game. And it's the grade eight, Alex Ovechkin. We highlighted him at the top of our show about road goals against the Toronto Maple Leafs. That is goal number 23 for Alex Ovechkin here in T.O. Joe. Just incredible, the work done by the workhorse, T.J. Oshie, who has drawn a penalty. And there's the Ovechkin shot. Since he broke into the league, 23 goals, and he has just dominated the Leafs here on their home ice.
In Locker, this is a story that we touched on briefly in Caps pregame live with Rob Carlin, with Alan May. The young boy, Alex Louis, 15 years old,
yes.
Cancer patient from the Niagara Falls, Ontario area. A couple of years ago, he met his idol, Alex Ovechkin. Alex provides a hat trick. Alex is in the building tonight, Alex Louis, and Ovechkin has a three-point game going on a goal and two assists, the most recent marker of the tying tally.
That was a good block there by Hall. Perfect timing, getting right up on Ovi.
Orlov steps in, Ovechkin again. Had that one knocked down. Eller dribbled off the outside of the cage. 25 seconds in the power play. Orlov, screen developing. Ovechkin fires! He scores! Count it for the captain. A 4-3 win. A spectacular road trip.
They finished off this road trip in style. Alex Ovechkin will definitely be the first star of this game. First star all around, along with John Carlson and Nick Backstrom. The big boys beat up the Leaf big boys, and that blast, nothing but net. I think it's the fact that Ovi finally got open there and that rocket off his stick. 11th goal of the season. A four-point night for Alex Ovechkin, and the Leafs go off down their runway. The Caps still celebrating. It's amazing what a way that the Caps finished it off. Ovi was out there, I think, for the whole overtime. I don't think he came off, hardly at all. Right side of the screen. Yeah, baby, it's in his office once again. The Caps beat the Leafs here in Toronto.
On that howitzer. Caps postgame live presented by your DC Acura dealers, soon to follow. The Caps get win number 9 of the season. Ovechkin with an absolute dart. No chance for Anderson, making Washington a winner in this seesaw hockey game, back and forth throughout the night. Kuznetsov from Carlson fakes straight away. Kuznetsov closing. Backdoor score! Alex Ovechkin with a layup.
I thought the Kempe pass in the first was something special. This one might have just outdone his pass because Kuznetsov throws everybody in a Panther jersey, Joe. And the offside Alex Ovechkin, I don't think I've seen him with that wide empty of a net. Watch Carlson go to Kuznetsov. Watch this play. Pretending he's going to shoot. Goes right through the seam. Bobrovsky's already committed, Joe. The lateral pass burned him on the first one, and it burns him here on their second goal. Right side of the screen. Watch Bobrovsky. He bites on this shot, and that allows the pass to go through the seam, and it's lightning in the bottle. What a pass and play there. The great 8 on the board. 9 out of 10, that baby's in the net. You look at the goals total, up to 12 now after the power play marker for Ovi.
Front door deflection, score! We have a brand new hockey game in Sunrise. It's 3-3.
Quick look up here. It sure looked like it went off the defender for Florida and ricocheted between the 5-hole. And they went right over to Ovi, so it looks like Ovi's got his 13th. Because that's what it looked like. It looked like the defender stuck his stick in at the last second. Here's a face-off play. They've been working him. They've scored on one. Goes down to Ovi. He fires it. And to me, it's off the defenseman. Uyghur right on the left side of the net. Orlov, Ovechkin, shot. And in front of the net, there's a defenseman, I think, deflects that in. And right now, we've got an even Steven game at 3 apiece here in Sunrise.
Backstrom isolating on Sherratt. Beat it up top for John Carlson. He bluffs the slapper. Ovechkin one time. Score! Alex Ovechkin.
What a shot. Ovi's had 5 shots and the 5th one hits the bar and goes in. Here's Carlson, get the primary assist, fakes it, gets it down to Ovi, and that's more of a slingshot than a one-timer. That puck behind Ovi, and he just wrists it. Pass Weber, Price's screen, and it's top shelf, bar and in. Watch the way he catches this. This is a catch and release, not a one-timer. He catches it, releases it. You can hear the bar all the way up here. Ovi on the board, 4-1 halves.
Ovechkin in 26 meetings with Price has scored 21 times. Yevgeny Kuznetsov bothered quickly by Delzato. John Carlson will walk the line away from Getzlaf. Kuznetsov, backdoor look, Ovechkin, score!
20 seconds into the power play. Ovi's got his 673rd goal, but what a pass. Kuzi's looking at the goal and makes the pass across, and look at how Gibson bit on that. He was thinking he was facing a snapshot from Kuznetsov. It's a pass through the seam. He throws every one of the penalty killers, and Ovi has a layup. And Ovi saluted Kuznetsov for that wonderful pass at the end of that play. Beautiful sequence. There's Ovi saying, yeah, man, what a pass. Caps up 2-0.
Strahlman starts the breakout with Toninato through center. He fumbled it to the waiting Kuznetsov. Evgeny Kuznetsov crisscrossing Ovechkin. Beautiful move. He scores! Alex Ovechkin.
A dazzling play all around, 674 for the grade eight, but it's all Kuzi. Look at him take three Florida Panthers with him. The dipsy do right there around Pesic, Joe, and then he pays dirt right along the ice. It looks like Bobrovsky thought this was going to be a little harder than it ended up being, and you could see Bobrovsky's reaction at the end of that. Might have thought OB was going upstairs, but he put her five hole, but the way he waltzed around their D, they were caught puck watching, and Ovi makes them look silly. It's 1-0.
Boyd shifting gears. Travis will play it to Orlov. Then Ovechkin fires. He scores! An absolute rocket!
There's no doubt about this one. This baby is in and out so fast that you know the puck's lining up at center. What a shot. Great play by Boyd. Out to Orlov, over to Ovechkin, and watch this shot. The stick on puck does not work for Killorn, who's very quick at getting there, but just a step slow. That allows Ovi to tee it up. Here it is. Once again, you never get tired of watching that shot off the captain's stick. We're three apiece.
In 10 games against Vasilevsky, Ovechkin has scored 9 times. Almost halfway through regulation time, a 1-1 game. A pair of power play goals on the board. Oshie for DC, Fabry for Detroit. Carlson, great look. Ovechkin on the deke. Turns the corner, fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin around the cage to tally.
And he surprised everybody, including Bernier. Bernier can't believe that that shot beat him. But it did. He came all the way around on a nifty setup by Carlson. It all started with some excellent passing. They were off cue in the first. The passes were missing every single time. The second period, the passing gets better. And this is what happens. Good pass there. Carlson gets it to Ovechkin. He comes around the net and goes around on a sharp angle and fires it. And that is a sharp angle shot that the goaltender could not believe it went in. But Bernier had a hard time. See how he was down on the far side? He did not have recovery in place, Joe, to come across. It looked awkward, and Ovi makes him pay.
On the wall, TJ Oshie drags it ahead. Ovechkin's going to have a clear waltz to the net. Alex Ovechkin, a 2-goal game, and this one's 4-2 for Washington.
The captain has done in this Red Wing team. Good hustle. The Red Wings pull the goalie 6-on-5. We've seen a ton of 6-on-5 goals around the NHL. Not only from the Caps, but everybody. Alex makes sure it's not going to happen. He's got his 19th goal, and he's second now in the National Hockey League in goals overall. Only that guy in Boston, Pastrnak, has more. He has 24. Alex now has 19. 16. One better than the other guys who sit at 18, Joe. He's on a roll right now.
As Hronek leaves it in his wake to Larkin. Zigzagging through center. Ovechkin ripped him off. Alex Ovechkin going to the goal. That's an automatic hat trick for the captain.
Whoa, and that's a cheap hit at the end there.
An automatic goal. It went in anyway. The hat trick for Ovechkin. The 5-2 lead.
And then Larkin clipped him on his legs, Joe, and knocked him flying over. Ovi, the Hattie, nice defensive play in the neutral zone, and Alex Ovechkin a three spot on the road here. And he's hit the 20 goal plateau. And that doesn't happen. The consistency that Alex has had with 20 goal scores at the start of the season till now is pretty darn impressive, Joe. He's right up there with the best of them. He's got his 24th career hat trick. The last one was against the Sharks. Here it is in the neutral zone. Here comes Larkin trying to dipsy-do. Alex Ovechkin, the rip-off. And watch the goal here. It just slides in. But watch Larkin come back right here. That, to me, is a cheap shot at the end of that play.
He was swinging his stick in frustration at the post.
I think so, yeah.
Caught Ovechkin,
too. I think you're right.
Jonas Corposalo blanked Ottawa earlier in the season for his lone shutout on the campaign. Backhand score! Alex Ovechkin through the traffic. It's 2-1.
Could not be more on cue for the grade eight. He's got his 21st, 679 goals now for the grade eight. The captain here in Washington. Here it is, Nick Backstrom on the draw to the point. Nice little shot by Orlov. He's gonna pick up the loose change in front of the net. The goal should read Ovechkin from Orlov and Backstrom. And early in the third, the Caps make it 2-1. Great strike by the Caps. Ovi ready on the backhand, and he just swipes it home. It's 2-1.
Palmieri, the lone goal of the game at the 4-minute mark. Backstrom hauling the puck ahead. Feeds for Ovechkin. Fires. He scores! A snapshot laser beam from the captain.
This is a classic. You know, we've been talking about 900 games for Nick and Ovi. Well, you couldn't script it any better. It's a 3-on-2, and Ovi lets one go on a wicked snapshot on the right wing this time. His 22nd goal of the season. There it is. Wilson will get an assist, but his prime assist goes to Nick Backstrom. That is exactly what we wanted to see tonight, and Alex Ovechkin has tied it up here in the late stages of the first. Just about cherry picking the odd time, and that's why the Caps, when they step in, they're catching the Bruins above the puck, leading to sustained zone time like we've seen recently.
Wilson settles, had that one blocked. Reload also rejected. Ovechkin three times the charm. Alex Ovechkin.
Just hard work pays off for the Caps. And oh, they were leaving the zone, they get caught. And Alex Ovechkin, he gets a chance like that. That's goal number 681 for the grade eight. And what a shot. He's got his 23rd goal of the season. Nice looking shot. Right in the high slot. Notice the Bruins breaking down one after another. Three guys get caught against one on the right side of the screen. Wilson gets a couple of shots, all blocked, and finally squirts out to Ovi. Beautiful skate work, by the way. The way he's able to gather, look at him gather it, go backwards a little bit, and then sizzle it over the blocker's side. Tuukka Rask, the butterfly, playing ball hockey there, looking for the puck. He puts it right where he has to, over his right shoulder.
Alex is in the number four spot in terms of goals overall in the NHL. Pastrnak in Boston sets the pace. Eller strongly winning that draw for the Caps. Orlov fakes, Ovechkin fires, he scores! A roof job from number eight.
That's the shot I've been waiting to see the last several games. That is textbook, Alex Ovechkin. There's the payback the Caps were looking for. It's apropos that Ovi scores on this power play, and that power play goal, that moves him past the great Timo Solani, Joe. That's his 256th PPG.
Most ever by an NHL player born outside of North America.
Isn't it incredible? And it's that type of shot that we've seen most of the 256 unleashed off of the Capitals' captain. What a blast. It's 3-2.
Tom Wilson steers this one ahead as Dmitry Orlov plays it along. Ovechkin crafty along the dasher. Score! That one counts.
good Lord, what a shot! And I love his reaction at the end of the goal, fans. You gotta watch his reaction. First of all, it's down the right wing. He's been attacking on the right. Watch him go around the net, then he's gonna point. Yeah, that's in. That's right, Alex. There's no question about this, baby. But his reaction is second to none. I love it. Going around the net, pointing to the net. And the Capitals captain rips it through the D. And there's the point. Yeah, he's acting official there. I love it.
Backstrom's look deflected. 3:45 left in regulation. Carlson to an open Ovechkin. At the line, it's in. It bounced past Hogberg. It may have been finished off there in front. The Caps take their sixth on the night.
Capitals are very particular of when they shoot the puck. They're not a team that just shoots the puck for the sake of shooting. They want lateral passes to move the defense, to move the goalie. And on the right side, you're going to see Ovi hanging out. And here comes the pass through. Notice Backstrom lets the pass go through. It's going to be Alex's goal. He has a pair on the night. Carlson laterally. And look at how far the goalie has to move. He gets a chunk, but not enough.
The Capitals have six against the Senators here tonight.
Natchez softly cross-rink. Gudas gets back in time on Holla. End-to-end, Ovechkin on the fly down the wing. Alex Ovechkin mauled along the board. Straightening him up was Dzingel. A give-and-go for Ovechkin. He scores! Alex Ovechkin driving to the front of the goal.
That's a huge goal for Alex Ovechkin. I'm sure they're going to get him the puck. That moves him past the great Timo Solani. That's 685 on his resume. And I knew earlier on when he was getting physical down in the corner, he's going to have a great game. I made that comment. That usually happens to Ovi. The legs are churning. He gets invested in the game. He gets a little lather going, and he drills that baby five hole. Mrazek down early on the butterfly. His stick in poor position. Way to go, Ovi. Moving up the charts in the all-time goal-scoring list.
And I love this puck support by Tom Wilson to get in there on the forecheck against Jake Gardner, who he doesn't handle the positioning properly and then just waits and waits and waits until he can thread it through the seam of the skates to get Ovi that quick wrister.
As she's occupied by a couple of Caps, he'll be content, though, to just jam it along the boards. It squirts loose. Vrana switch it. Ovechkin fires! He scores! Alex Ovechkin back-to-back.
Well, he's got the most goals against this team among any player, and he just drilled that one home. Carolina also had a minor penalty being called, so they'll be shorthanded, I think, again, Joe, as in front of the net there was a kabong, so Brendan Moore's team will go right back to shorthanded situation. The referee coming over to make sure he gets the right player. There's the hit. Oshie taken down. Definitely a minor penalty. There's the slap shot. The man in the box comes out. The other does not. He goes to the box. The Caps will remain on the power play here. One more good look. What a shot by Ovi. There it is. Couldn't pick it up with the body or the blocker. And it's 2-0 Caps going right back to the power play.
And Craig, you talk about puck support. The Capitals had to be better on the puck support. John Carlson races down from the point, battles for the puck. The guy that supports him and gets back on the blue line is Jacob Vrana. So as Carlson wins that puck battle, bumps it back to Vrana. Vrana gives Ovi the perfect pass.
So this is the third straight game the Caps have had a 5-on-3 power play chance. It's the ninth time overall this season. They've converted two of them, both from 74 in the red. Who has the puck now? Ovechkin, one-timer! Forget it! 1-0 Washington on a laser beam.
.687 goals for the grade eight, and it's all stems from a win of a draw. Watch Oshie bear down, get support from Backstrom. Backstrom, Carlson lays it over before they can recover off the draw to shift positions, and there's the shot. Right over the shoulder of the catching mitt.
Notice how tight it was to the shoulder. Sometimes they shoot for the corner, but the great goal scorers shoot off the shoulder rather than into the corner to allow the goalie to catch it in his catching mitt. What a blast. Beautifully done. The Caps remain on the power play.
Third of four meetings between the Caps and Devils. Washington, the top rung in the Metro. New Jersey in the basement. Off the draw, score! Two for two, part two for the Grade Eight.
Goal of the season. Look at Nick Backstrom, the foot wedge to Alex Ovechkin before Brat can get out, and he just sizzles it far side. Great work on face-off plays. It's all about execution. You know exactly what you're going to do to win. And Nick Backstrom, what a soccer move that was. The beautiful kick right under the blade of Ovechkin in one swipe, and it's far side. Alex Ovechkin again on the board. It's 2-0 Caps.
If there is one lesson to be learned, if you draw blood on Alex Ovechkin, he is going to have a whale of a game against you. Ilya Samsonov has made 31 saves tonight. Washington, the offensive end. Beautiful passing. Hat trick for Alex Ovechkin on a wonderful feed from Tom Wilson.
The third time we've heard Shake, Rattle, and Roll, Ovi's goal song, and I absolutely love it. And what a pass. That may be the pass of the year around the National Hockey League. Look at Tom. Beats off the defender, Green, gets to the corner, backhand no-look pass through everybody, and on the tape to Alex Ovechkin. And what a play. This is highlight reel stuff. And the finish, no difficulty there for Ovi. It's an open net because Tom takes three different Devils with him. And on the backhand, he finds Ovi for the hat trick. Got to look at this again on an isolation of Ovi. He just gets behind Hischier. No one believes that pass is coming. There's Ovi's celebration. But here's Tom in your living room. That is the pass of the year, fans. No doubt about it.
As they continue to tend to the headgear that's been thrown on the ice, a whole bunch of hats coming off the rink. 15:42, the time of Ovechkin's third on the night, 31 of the season. And among the hat trick leaders, nobody better than the Grade Eight actively. Odd man rush developing, Matt Martin looking weak side. That's chunked high by Pullock, who had to shorten up on his stick to place it there. Backstrom sends in Ovechkin alone. Ovechkin scores!
What a play from one end to the other, and Alex Ovechkin keeps up his hot streak. He is on fire. No one has scored like Alex Ovechkin right now in the National Hockey League. And there's the Caps fans up on their feet. What a shot. What a pass from Nick Backstrom. 32nd goal of the season. And he ties Mario Lemieux with this strike here. Good play by the Caps on the half ball. There's the quick up. Ovi behind everybody. And what a snapper. Pass the goalie. No chance for Varlamov. Ovi in stride. One miss at one end leads to the goal at the other. Caps up 1-0.
690 goals for Alex Ovechkin. He's done that damage in well over 1,100 games. Mario Lemieux did it in 915, to give a little added perspective. But when you are side by side with 66, that's pretty darn good.
It's magnificent.
The Islander captain was bumped by Orlov. 5-on-5 play continues. Ovechkin rumbling down the wing. Ovechkin curling drag on the backhand. Score! Move over, Mario! Ovechkin has done it again.
The Caps are energized. And Alex Ovechkin gets his second of the afternoon to move past Mario Lemieux.
And he's got his 33rd goal of the season on a hard net drive, and he gets a good bounce. Here he is coming down the flank, the dipsy-do, the follow-through on the backhand as he's just about fallen off a skate and in. Here's an isolation of the grade eight. Oh, he's got to isolate this guy. Around the D, chips it right off the defenseman pull-up and pass Barlamov. And with that, Barry Trotz will call a timeout. The Caps are carrying play here in the third. Alex Ovechkin does it again. Around one D, gets a bounce off the other D. Thank you very much. It's 4-3.
Two goals in 2 minutes and 45 seconds, and this is pretty.
Oh, yeah. Just a little bit of everything there going down. Tries to get it across to Hathaway. Ovi's being double shifted.
Isles get it set. Point position pull up. Outside in the perimeter for Eberle. His pass deflected. To the glass it goes. Oshie, good left check. TJ sends out Ovechkin. Ovechkin stutter step moves a beauty. On the way. Bullseye. Patrick Ovechkin. The Caps have a 6-4 lead.
That's the way this game was supposed to end. The trick for Ovi. That's his 26th career hat trick, 34th goal of the season. People are going to be talking from now until the end of this break about the Capitals captain. Talk about super. He has been unbelievable. And the Caps are going to beat the Islanders, being down 4-1. It's amazing the way they've come back here today.
And some technical stuff they've been talking about with him as well.
Yeah, on the technical side, they've tried to narrow his stance a little bit, getting a little bit too wide, and you know, plays that go east-west, if you're in a wide stance, makes it awfully difficult to get moving.
Oh, and Frank score! Ovechkin! A bad bounce off the board, 6.93. He breaks the tie with Yzerman alone in ninth all time.
Well, you can't get a much easier goal right there, as this one bounces off the goaltender Saros. Couldn't tell whether it was right off the wall, but he just collects it and jams it in from the goal mouth. And what was looking like a heck of a period for the Nashville Predators doesn't look quite as good right now, does it?
Nice to have you along for the ride this Friday night. A little bit more than halfway home, regulation time. 2-1 Washington in the white sweaters on the advantage against homestanding Ottawa. Locker mentioned it earlier. This team does well on home ice. Ovechkin closes, fires, he scores! Alex Ovechkin with goals in his last five games.
And he just tied the great Mark Messier for eighth all time. That's goal number 694. A breakdown by the Ottawa Senators in the neutral zone led to a 3-on-1. And Alex Ovechkin calls his number, and that's number 8. And he's got his 36th goal of the season, a 5-game goal-scoring streak in the works. Here he comes right at you into your living room. And there it is, the old 7-holer, pass the blocker and the stick of Holmberg. Absolutely no chance. The goalie's thinking pass, he's thinking shoot. So many things going through his mind. And Alex Ovechkin buries it on his chase to 700.
This one's kicked through center. Carlson looking for Ovechkin. Alex has a chance here. On the way, he scores! The grade eight, now number 8 all time in the goal scoring history of the NHL.
Everybody's celebrating on the ice, on the bench, in the stands. Caps fans in abundance here in Ottawa, and they know they just saw history. He moves past the great Mark Messier. It's 8th all by himself now, his 695th goal. 37th goal of the season, another multi-goal game. Little misplay, corrals it and puts it home, and he knows it. We are seeing history here tonight. 695, 5 away on that chase to 700.
Chase to 700 for Alex Ovechkin, presented by Lindsay Volkswagen. Ovechkin checking out his handiwork on the scoreboard. That should seal the deal. With a Caps of 5-3 leader and 12 seconds left, Washington, 14-1-1 in its last 16 against Ottawa, will continue their winning ways against the Sens. This one's in the books by the final count of 5-3. And do I hear Sens fans cheering OV, OV?
Absolutely you do. They know it's history that OV has passed Mark Messier. The Capitals pick up their 20th road win on the season.
In its last 11 games, LA only has 22 goals. They're not scoring a lot, but tonight they have two, which is one better than Washington late. Centering pass, score! Alex Ovechkin ties it up.
What a pass from TJ Oshie out of the corner, working his butt off. Some sauce in front, and Alex Ovechkin just finds a nice soft area off the right post to Jonathan Quick. But look at the dipsy do by TJ. The saucer pass gets over Roy's stick, and Alex Ovechkin gets goal number 696 on his first shot of the game. The little work on the line changes that Reardon makes works for the Caps. That's usually Wilson's spot where TJ Oshie is working. It works out to perfection. It's two apiece.
Chase to 700, presented by Lindsay Volkswagen. Alex Ovechkin now four away. John Carlson uncontested out of his own end. The Kings are in the middle of a change. The long stretch finds Ovechkin. Alex lets it go. Pad save quick. Can't find the rebound. Score!
Shake, rattle, and roll indeed here in Washington. Back-to-back goals by Ovi, and the Caps have the lead for the first time. Jonathan Quick, one misplay this game, and that's it. And if you misplay the puck against Ovi, forget about it. Ovi follows up his shot, doesn't veer away and do a drive-by, continues to the net, and it's 697 for the Capitals captain.
Alex Ovechkin, the chase to 700, presented by Lindsay Volkswagen. Ovechkin, 143 multi-goal games in his career, 11 of them in this season alone. Doughty carefully through center, moves it through Kempe, and it's Holtby misplaying there to the centering pass for Brown, right to Ovechkin, open net, waiting! Alex Ovechkin has the hat trick. A natural hat trick in the third period, 3 goals straight.
You could feel the fans in this building a crescendo with the empty net that Alex was going to put one home for the Hattie. And I had mentioned earlier he had 26. We'll mark that down as the fans and Zach Leonsis and company look on. That's 27 hat tricks for the Capitals captain. Here it is, the pass in front goes awry, goes right to Alex Ovechkin. It should be unassisted, and he buries it middle of the net, and he makes it look easy. And he just gets it, turns, spins, fires, and there you go. A three spot, 2-700.
The chase to 700, all presented by our friends at Lindsay Volkswagen. And now it's down to two, and you would think that fans are so hopeful that 700 will come here inside of Capital One Arena. The Flyers are next on the list on Saturday coming up. Yeah, toss the hats.
Alex Ovechkin has never been this hot, and that's crazy. I mean, he is as hot as they come, and that's the 40th goal of the season for this big fella. The big man, as they call him. Unbelievable. Most 40-goal seasons. Gretzky, the only guy that has more.
And former Cap and former Shark, Joel Ward, gave me this quote. If you can find a better person, I'll give you $100. High praise from a quality guy himself.
Off the draw, score! Alex Ovechkin, 699 with a dart.
A
This is a set play that we've seen time and time again. The Canadians lose a draw and it's top shelf, and the catching mitt for Barry Carey Price rarely moved. There it is. It's a rolling puck. There's no one in the league that shoots the puck harder, and there's no one in the league that shoots rolling pucks better than the Capitals captain. And he's one away from 700.
That chase to 700 presented by Lindsay Volkswagen. Alex Ovechkin, who has tormented Carey Price in the overlap of their NHL careers. He gets on the board right away with the Caps getting back home, and now he's one away from that incredible milestone. Wilson twists this one off of Kuznetsov and back to center. Ovechkin takes it one against two. Ovechkin for Kuznetsov. Alex opens up. Kuznetsov further to front. Deflection stop. Great stop there. Blackwood, Rob Wilson. Ovechkin put it right on a platter for him. Kuznetsov for Ovechkin. Drive! He scores! His spectacular history-making continues. 700 red lights.
He has just joined an exclusive club, and there's all of eight, which matches his number for the Washington Capitals. His group is second to none. We may never see another 700 goal scorer. He has just done it against Mackenzie Blackwood and the New Jersey Devils.
Put it right there. Wilson was robbed. And as they recycle it, they find number eight.
Yeah, he just steps away to create some room, and he hammers it. His best look of the game, because Kuznetsov will get the primary assist. Great work down low to get the puck to the Capitals captain, who hits number 700 here today.
Triggering a bench-wide celebration. On the bench, then on the ice. This player never fails to astound you with his accomplishments. The all-time greats that he has passed in this season, bringing the hockey fans out of their seats here in Newark. Congratulations to Alex Ovechkin.
We salute you.
Icing call against Washington. His fellow players' locker, his teammates, the opposition, they all marvel at what he does. This has been, for the most part, a sleepy game for him, and then this occurs.
Eighth player to reach 700 goals, second fastest to reach the milestone, only the great one faster than Ovi, and the fastest player to go from 6 to 700. It took him all of 154 games. It's an impressive club he is now a part of.
Point position, Kuznetsov. Playing catch with Dmitry Orlov. Kuznetsov working the goal line now. Twister pass in the front. Score! Alex Ovechkin, 7-0-1.
Looked like from up here, he batted that baby out of midair. And for Swat, no chance. And the Capitals strike early. This is what they wanted to do. Get an early goal. There's one shot, and there's a second out of midair. The Jets hanging around in front of the net, not taking any bodies, not taking the stick away from Alex Ovechkin. And the second chance works wonders. Here's a look at Ovi isolation. There's the first shot off the leg, the second one out of the air. And the goalie has nothing to do there. He's just saying, how the heck did that just beat me? Well, he's got his 43rd goal of the season. Well done, Ovi.
Backstrom takes a look. Carlson again. Ovechkin, one-timer. He missed it wide on the glove side.
Oh, not by much, Brendan. Not by much.
Backstrom tried to force it. Down at her knee was Suter. 12 seconds left on the 5-on-3. Ovechkin scores! He got it that time. Bar down for Ovechkin. A power play goal ties it.
And there's nothing you can do. This is just great 5-on-3 hockey by the Washington Capitals. They don't panic. Ryan Hartman's in the lane two times in a row. He's taken body on stick. You can see, watch Hartman comes out. Ovechkin's directing traffic. But watch Hartman come flashing out, gets in the lane. I mean, that just goes right through him. That just shows you how lethal Alexander Ovechkin is. two times in the same sequence, a rolling puck. He gets it, snaps it off the glove, off the post, and in. Not much you can do to defend against that, Brennan.
And the Capitals have the lead here in just about half a period. And now an on-man rush for Washington. Kovalchuk, Kuznetsov, Ovechkin, and he scores! Two tonight for Alex Ovechkin, and we're only halfway through the first.
Again, you could sense it in the warm-up. Washington was ready to play. Brodin's going to step down. He turns the puck over. They're yelling from the Washington bench, 3-3-3. Stay on side, and then right into the wheelhouse for Ovechkin. And he doesn't miss from there. Kovalchuk moves it over. Kuznetsov, and then the one-timer. The Russian Troika strikes, and you just hammer time it by Stalock. Can't make those kinds of mistakes against star players. Minnesota has, and they're paying for it.
Brendan Dillon hanging out in his own zone. Backstrom, tight quarters for a turning Carlson. There's Ovechkin, rips, he scores! Alex Ovechkin has tied it.
Everything about 4-on-4 is about puck control, movement, setting up lanes, setting up passing plays, and that is a dazzling play all around, and the shot even better to the far side. Dillon up the wall, Ovechkin wheels, deft pass there by none other than Nick Backstrom, and then the pass across by John Carlson right onto the money. It's like he's working on the power play, and that's an old-fashioned wrister. Deadly accurate pass, Georgiev on the far side. Sounded from up here like it hit his glove and then piping in. Ovi has tied it up in the third.
Alex feeds Carlson straight away. Switch it to Backstrom. Nicholas up top. Carlson fires. Stop. Rebound. Score! Ovechkin ties it at five.
Well, the Capitals, the best team in the league, scoring 6-on-5, and this is why. High fives all around. Yes, indeed, Caps fans, they're never out of it. As the Ranger fans are still celebrating the go-ahead goal, Ovi buries it. And it's a nice shot from the point by Carlson. He's going to get it back. Backstrom working the half wall. Carlson shot right side of the screen. Big, juicy rebound. And boy, oh boy, does he love scoring goals or what? He's tied the league lead in goals here tonight. What a shot. Alex Ovechkin, the best in the biz, picking up bouncing biscuits, and there he makes no mistake.
Ovechkin has 13 multi-goal games this season, 145 in his career.
That's one thing that's impressed me tonight is Ullmark's use of not having rebounds come out in front of the net. He's been terrific.
Ovechkin fires, he scores! Off the draw, crossing over, and a whistler cuts the Buffalo lead in half.
Now that is an OV goal for sure, number 48. And it took him two whacks at that puck before he shot it. He actually had the control the first time it came back, and then rips it, and his number one fan in the stands watching this. There's the movement. How about that play around Oposo? Oposo, the jockstrapper. Look at that, Joe. What a play. Got to bring that out when Ovi does that against the forward trying to protect him. And then it's a sizzler right to the top corner that beats Ullmark cleanly.